Police have made the state's biggest drug bust this year, seizing more than $2.5 million worth of drugs and weapons. Among the haul, a fully loaded Uzi machine gun and a large stash of the illicit drug ice.
Drugs, weapons and money, the dangerous ingredients of organised crime. Raids at six homes across Adelaide uncovering a cache of guns and illicit drugs.
The disturbing aspect of this investigation is the locating of the firearms, and in particular the Uzi submachine gun, something unique that we've to us here in Adelaide.
Even more disturbing, it was fully loaded. Police also seizing a sawn-off shotgun, three handguns, ammunition and a large quantity of the illicit drug ice.
In total, the drug seized amount to about 27,000 street deals.
Police uncovering amphetamines, chemicals and drug paraphernalia in suburbs right across the city.
To see it like this in such a concentrated amount and then coupled with the firearms, you know, this is something we should be concerned about, and you know, we're looking at it very seriously.
Three people have been arrested and will now face court on various drug and firearms offences. Detectives don't believe they're linked to bikies.
It's clear that those involved in this enterprise were organised, and we've made a significant dent in the local drug market.
In another bust, police have seized cannabis and more than $300,000 cash after searching a car and house at Meadows. Officers found 55 kilograms of vacuum-packed high-grade cannabis, enough for 28,000 street deals. Gia Laux, 10 News.